am Hayley Turner. I am 10 years old and I live in Bracknell with my mum and brother. I have been supported by Sonia for a few months and she's lovely. We do all sorts of arts and crafts and lots of fun things. When I am older, I want to help other children and be a support worker like Sonia. I have written a story which I hope you like.
Hi, I'm Sonia and I'm reading this story on behalf of Hayley Turner, who's a young person that I've been working with through the hospice. Hayley has written a story for us this week as part of our theme for creative writing and literacy. Hayley has asked that I read it. The Adventures of the Fantastic Four by Hayley Turner, age 10. It was the summer holidays and the Fantastic Four were back together again. Nicole, Grayson, Emily, and Winnie the dog. I wonder how that got there. Oh, please tell me it's not another adventure. I hate adventure, said Emily, shivering at the thought of it. They knew that they had to explore, and an adventure was about to begin.